Urinary stone disease is a very common problem which occurs in around 30% of the people worldwide. It can occur in any ages. Urinary stone can occur due to lack of water intake, which we usually say around 3 liters per day. Most of the people won't take. That is a common thing. Difference in food habits and many hormonal changes like parathormone, calcium, uric acid changes, all that causes stones. Stones can be of a different type like calcium oxalate, calcium phosphate, xanthine, struvite or infection stones, uric acid stone. There are many types. These are some of the common stones which have been there. When a patient has a stone problem, they usually come with a severe pain on the right or left side, whichever side the stone is present, that comes from the kidney side to the genital area. It is a severe pain which patient starts vomiting, cannot sit straight, and they have to be, most of them has to be brought to the casualty to take an injection to relieve the pain. They can have burning sensation while passing urine, blood in the urine, increased frequency, so that means they pass urine multiple times. This can all be due to the stones. Then a stone can occur in different ages. Once a patient is brought to the hospital, patient can undergo various tests to see the stone formation is present or not. One is the blood test to see the kidney function, whether it is normal, and to check the uric acid, to check the urine routine. The most important is a good scan that has to be taken to find out where the stone is. We do a plain CT KUB. That is the best investigation of choice now to assess the type and the size of the stone. Once the stone is identified, we have to find out where the stone is, whether it is in the kidney, the ureter or in the bladder, and according to that is how the treatment is done.